Thank you, table three.
The more I travel across the gravel, the more I sail the sea, the more I feel convinced of the fact New York is the town for me. This crazy skyline is right in my line, and when I'm far away, I'm able to bear it for several hours. But then I break down and I say, take me back to Manhattan. Take me back to New York. I'm just longing to see once more my little home up on the 100th floor. Can you wonder I worry? Can you smile when I frown? I miss the East Side and the West Side, the North Side and the South Side. Take me back to Manhattan, that dear old dirty town. I miss the East Side and the West Side, the North Side and the South Side. Take me back to Manhattan, that dear old dirty town. I happen to like New York. I happen to like this town. I like the city air, I like to drink of it. The more I know New York, the more I think of it. I like the sight and the sound and even the stink of it. I happen to like New York. I like to go to Battery Park and watch those liners booming in. I often ask myself, why should it be that they should come so far from across the sea? I suppose it's because they all agree with me. They happen to like New York. Last Sunday afternoon, I took a trip to Hackensack. After I gave Hackensack the once over, I took the next train back. I happen to like this town. I happen to love this burg. And when I have to give the world my last farewell, and the undertaker starts to ring my funeral bell, I don't want to go to heaven, don't want to go to hell. I happen to like New York.